Right now, Durham police asking for your help to solve a homicide. 48-year-old Reginald Bowling was shot and killed near the Liberty and Elm intersection last month. Well, police believe the gray Honda Civic with tinted windows, here it is, and the man seen in the following photos may have been involved. Here he is. If you recognize him or that vehicle, they're asking you to call Durham CrimeStoppers. You can find that number at the bottom of your screen.